It is neither groundbreaking nor particularly controversial to say that Apple keeps a pretty tight rein on the apps it allows on its devices. And whilst that keeps the dross out, it can also be pretty restrictive for some companies. One such company is Amazon, who has gone ahead and dumped their native iPad app in favour of a web app you can access through the iPad Safari browser. And can I just say, good move, Amazon. The web app is far better than the native app. Log in once and you'll see all the books you've bought sitting in the cloud. Hold down any of them and you'll be able to quickly download them for offline reading. Like with the app, you can change the text size and page background. One of the good things about the web app is that if the author uses stars, tapping them links to the notes, and crucially, you can see pictures, which was impossible in the old app. The store is also better organised. Books you might like are immediately highlighted based on your previous purchases. You can try a sample of any book and buy it with the frighteningly tempting one-click button. It then plops into your reader, and if you open it, it'll put it in the downloaded section for offline reading, as well as make it available through your desktop web browser. Truly, it is magical. Although, still a little bit crashy, it must be said. Love Frackulous? Subscribe in iTunes at www.frackulous.com/iTunes.